Canada.
All good, mate.
He is on course in a rowdy zone here now.
I'm always excited to see what he has in mind.
Oh, yeah, boy!
Holding off for dear life.
Yeah, legend.
Well, we got 3 hours to the prestige of kicking holes. Snow, bluebird, looking pretty good.
Gonna go shred in the kicking holes before the comp and test out the conditions and have some fun. Should be good.
And then we win in comps.
The comp has started.
This next big cliff band, going through that cliff chute, shutting it out, staying on his feet.
I'm nervous as fuck. If I crash, my career is over.
Keeping it simple for him is going to be huge today after his finish in Verbier. Huge backflip off that lip and staying on his feet through the chute, shutting down, staying in control, popping again, working the bottom of that section.
71.67.
Just a crust.
Out of start two into the technical part of the venue.
Somewhere over there, there's a little window.
Working his way in off this lip, big flat spin right to his feet, perfectly nailing the transition. No, Blake just getting snagged up on something. 56.33 to end it off for Blake, not the score he's going to want to walk away with.
Don't film me.
Is it that bad?
Yeah. A bit rock bottom.
Guys, we hit rock bottom. This guy crashed. Again. I landed, I got like last place anyway. Even worse. Had a little after party yesterday. So depressed, hungover. Feel useless. But we're going skiing and snowboarding. So yeah. Woo! Let's get hyped.
First day back in Austria. What do you reckon?
What's going on?
How was your first run?
It was fucked up.
Look at this. Look up here.
Woo!
First day back.
We finally timed it right. Slipped 3 hours last night. Dust off the jet lag. Oh my god, it actually worked.
Yo, just finished up a couple sick days in Innsbruck.
Yeah, we're heading to Georgia tomorrow night, taking the flight. And yeah, we had like 3 days of just best days of the season, just straight from Canada into this. It's been unreal. So yeah, last comp before the cut, we pretty much got to win it because we're both in last place per usual.
Third time's the charm.
Let's do it. Peace.
Peace.